We're here today at Honda Cars of Rock Hill with the 2016 Honda Pilot. As we start our walk around here, we're going to stop and take a look at the tread on these tires. Very nice tread left on those. As we continue our walk around, we're going to look for any scratches, marks, or dings in the vehicle. As we get to the back here, nothing noticeable. Very clean exterior. We'll come along the passenger side here. Notice we do have an added step assist. Take a look at these alloy wheels. And now let's go check out the interior. Taking a look inside the driver door here, we do have powered locks and windows. The driver is equipped with powered seating. Take a step further inside here now. Notice we do have navigation. We have AM/FM radio, Bluetooth capabilities. Down below, we have our climate control. There are some power outlets underneath that. Take a look up here at the odometer. This vehicle has 51,975 miles. Some additional controls along the steering wheel for you. Taking a look in the back on the driver's side here. Notice we do have nice black leather seating in this vehicle. Has been very well maintained and kept clean. Do have an armrest that folds down here in the middle. Two cup holders. Also on the back, we do have climate control, a headphone jack with some entertainment system options, and a power outlet. We do have a nice bit of storage space. This vehicle is equipped with its regular mats. The trunk does come with a weather mat. Also, the third row of seating does fall down nice and easy. Taking another look in the back here, this time on the passenger side. Notice we do have the entertainment system up top. One more look inside the vehicle here, this time through the passenger door. We do have powered seating like the driver. Take one last spin around the back, give you a driver's eye view. And that will wrap up our walk around.